Hey, thanks for tuning in. So today I'll be going over how I actually make a custom-made unit on my machine that's specifically formulated only for wigs. I'm not sewing on a basic sewing machine. I'm not sewing any wig by hand. When you get a wig from me, I can guarantee the construction on it is phenomenal. Have you ever ordered a wig from China and when the wig comes, you're like, what the heck? So I even ordered a wig from China just to show you all an example. But this wig came and this is how this wig looks. Do you see the front part on it? It's no way in the world I was going to wear this wig. Now keep in mind, the model that I saw online for the wig that I purchased, the wig looked nothing like this. I don't know what the heck this is. This is something you will wear to maybe like a Halloween party if you're trying to be like Dracula's wife or something like this. This isn't something that I would want to wear on my vacation to work, my everyday look. Hell, I wouldn't even want to wear this wig while I was sitting at home in quarantine. Because, I mean, this is not cute. And look at it. It's tangled. I can't do anything with it. I can barely run my hands through it. So, have you ever gotten a wig from China and you just kind of want to toss it out the window? So, today I'm showing you how you can actually get an American-made wig from a chick that wears wigs herself. Yeah, I don't have on a wig today, but if you're on my Instagram or any of my other videos, you can see the wigs I normally wear. We're having a ponytail sale at the salon, so I decided to get me a ponytail. But on this actual machine, it ensures that the construction on your wig is flawless. I do not use a dome cap. I hate dome caps because I feel like if I'm paying for a wig, I want a wig. I don't want a dome cap under my wig. And let's also keep in mind, a dome cap is not breathable. You still want your hair to be able to breathe underneath. So if you do want to have the option of wearing a ponytail or wearing your hair out or, you know, growing your hair, you can. A dome cap kind of constricts your hair from breathing, and your hair needs to breathe so it can promote growth. And also, sometimes when people have their wigs on, they might want to treat their scalp underneath. The wig cap that I use is like it's not like a stocking cap mesh. It's like a mesh that you can still wear. It's very durable. But if you want to drop some oil down in between your braids, you can. So today, I just want you to watch and see how I make the wig. I know a lot of people ask, are the wigs glued? Yes, the wigs are glued. It's all in how you apply it. But today, I will be showing you how I make wigs on the machine. You can just kind of follow me. Thanks for watching. So the first thing I'm going to do, this is going to be a 30-inch body wave frontal wig. The frontal is already on the wig cap. I sewed that on earlier. And the cap comes with adjustable bands already in it. But for extra security and for the people that like to wear their wigs glueless, I also install an actual band. And I also install the comb in your wig unit. So you could basically, my philosophy is, I want my customers to be able to put these wigs on at home themselves if they have to. So stay tuned, watch the video. If you have any questions, please comment below. Thank you. So here is the unit I was making on the machine. It's completely finished. It's a 30 inch body wave, 13 by 4, which means the lace goes from ear to ear. It's a lace frontal. And as you can see, the parting is already plucked, bleached, parted out. So when the customer receives her unit, she's literally ready to wear. You don't have to do anything to it. A lot of people say, do I have to do anything to it? No. You can style it if you want. Style it more, style it less. It doesn't matter. But all of my units are shipped and ready to wear. You can also pick them up if you're located in Atlanta. Please follow my page. You can follow us on Instagram. I'll put all my pages, the links below. Any comments, questions, just please comment below. Thank you all so much for watching.